Oh my god.
Totally forgot about that. Okay guys, so we have a nice little obstacle course set up here. We got four little cones over there, and then we have three poles, and then two cones over there. So yeah, I'm gonna warm them up, and yeah, I am.
Good girl, Rowan, that was nice.
There's only one more. Okay, I might sound a little bit congested, but I thought I'd do a voiceover because I do a lot of walking, and that is because we just got back from a show, so we're just taking it easy on them. I do think, yeah, so in further in the video, I canter a little bit. I did like less than a lap each way, and then I did like at least like a lap a trot, but yeah, just taking it really easy. We did a lot of walking, but we have this nice little obstacle course, and the girls are standing, or we're practicing doing like lead changes over the poles, and then I don't think I did the poles, but I did go through the cones, like weaving in between those. But yeah, like I said, we're just taking it really easy. But anyway, so I thought I would like explain why I started this YouTube channel, and it's because my best friend Paigey unfortunately is moving away, and I thought it'd be nice to have YouTube videos that she could watch and stuff. So yeah, this video and this whole channel is dedicated to my best friend. But yeah, so hopefully we'll have some more interesting videos like jumping and stuff. But a little sneak peek I gave, I think, in the beginning of this video for the next video is not that exciting, but it will be satisfying, which is good. But yeah, so here I am weaving through the poles. I think this was the fail time. Oh no, I did it this time. but yeah, in the ring we have Tommy, he's the tallest horse, and then we have Teddy, and yeah, they're just living their best lives. I don't know, like I said, this is gonna be a really boring vlog. I think here I canter, actually. He's been really good. At the show, we did pretty good. We got 14% in dressage, which was the second best, and then we got, like, I think we got like the second best time in show jumping, but I'm probably wrong on that. We kind of had like a not so great transition, kind of ran into it. He's kind of flinging his head, he's a bit excited. He was bronking a bit earlier before this, it was so funny. Yeah, I'm pretty stiff, but it's okay. The horses are also getting their hocks done soon, which is pretty exciting, and I think we actually might be going to the beach. But yeah, that is the end of this video. I didn't get any videos of me grooming and taking off his boots, but oh my gosh, my cat just dropped out the window. But yeah, thank you for watching. Bye.